strong today. Like I could lick it over.
We gotta clear the story quest in the region.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
If they better understood their quarry, it would give them pause.
The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan. His fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Beasties, boss! Shriekers are yours!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
Apparently can't tell its head from his ass.
You cannot win. The armies of the Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
Yeah.
We will need someone to replace you.
What about yours?
Man, it had me on some what the fuck shit there. Just a story.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best.
It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, Sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Dominate one, and we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
I tried that, didn't work.
You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
An elf assassin? And does she elf at that? Can't be true.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Run where you're going! Quit this run around in fucking half-circle shit.
My master commands that you serve him. But your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophies. Join the West King.
I handled round two a little bit.
Hand when I asked. last.
For your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
These flashback scenes, I'm assuming, are part of the lore. They're in the book, I'm assuming. I haven't read it. What the fuck didn't they put those in the movies instead of fucking hours and hours of people walking?
Something
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur,
the king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die. And I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you. My torment, brother.
Light of air!
still do not understand, but you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. No stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
Isildur awaits.
We bring this water.
the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
About more than me. You've got all of Sauron's army to deal with now!
Your army fights well! The Hawks!
They get the job done in their own way.
Submit to me! The Bright Lord!
I am your chosen!
Your chosen!
If I must, it's coming
still pinned. Took my eye off the ball. Logical target instead of randomly picking.
I think you've
I've never
made the
trying
Dark
to
Lord
target
angry.
My own guys unless it's a desperate situation.
Yours. I have your back.
beaten at every turn, even by those you called allies. At last you return to me, so I may render final mercy. I know I could beat you, and you have no place to run. Prepare to die.
I've dreamed of this moment when I pin you to the ground so your carcass rots in the sun.
Die, people! No
cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Tanion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. And this is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end you fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago. See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
You must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Thank you.
never get your city back, dead thing!
Yeah!
before us and rise.
He's too far! Push him down!
Take his place.
Serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
Seemed to go a little quicker than the others. Of course, there is no room for dicking around in it. Just a straight-up story quest.
The War of Shadows begins.
All right, well, I think that's a good time for a break right there.